PS Vita.
Oh! That's the best you can do.
Frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Hmm. Let me see what I can do.
By the way, Amanda, I'm covered in blood.
Sorry.
I just got back from a wedding.
With your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town.
Hmm. Cool. Oh, sure. Okay. Sure, Amanda. Let me just get my camera out. Just let me zoom in a bit. There we go.
That looks good. Thanks.
Yeah, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
Guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about it.
Well, he's pretty cocky, a bit of a jerk, but he's also kind of cute.
Not as cute as me.
What do you think about you?
I don't know.
don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute.
Yeah. Don't worry. Let me handle this. The easy way of doing this. Oh, sorry. The easy way.
Wait.
Oh my God.
You know how I was talking
about
right
now?
Yeah.
It's my girl and she needs to go to the park.
You let me and my friend in? No, I told you he's closed. Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei.
I know. Bribing a dude.
Hey, besides, will you take some pictures for me? Please?
Oh, okay, sure. Alright. It'll be nice.
Over here.
Okay, be kawaii as fuck, girl. Kawaii as fuck.
Oh, that's pretty.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna impress you. I'm gonna totally impress her.
I think this is a good spot.
Yeah, let me get a good picture. Love. Wait. I can't. In 3, 2, 1.
Good composition.
Oh, yeah. I want to see in this. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Wow, one more.
Oh. Okay.
That's great.
There.
You're a pretty good photographer.
Ah, no problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
It's no problem. Yeah. I mean, it was fun.
Kinda I'm covering blood, by the
nice
way.
Tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this, like, a...
Date?
Sounds good to me.
Well...
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date, then.
I'm in blood.
So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really?
I don't like where this is going. Oh, fuck. Hey.
Ice cream. This is just come for men with nice shoulders. See you in the aya.
That's right. I had a date with Emma Stone, bitch. Yeah. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Oh yeah. I had a date. With Emma Stone. With Emma Stone. Yeah. I was covered in blood also. Woo! I feel so alive. Hey! Park's closed. Park's closed. I said park's closed, bitch. Park is closed. Oh my god. I wanna hurt. Right, park is closed. Must I remind everyone about that?
Hey,
Where are you going, lady? Oh, that's right. You're not Japanese, nor Chinese. You're American, and you look American. I knew you were cheating on me, bitch. Who's this asshole, huh? Huh? That's right. That's right. You're not going anywhere. That's it. You're going to jail. I know your best friend when I see her. Bitch. You fucking whore. How dare you hurt my friend to listen to this shit. So you slut. And we're next. That's right. Motherfucker. Where's my cars at? Where are my cars at? Oh. Right. Who's supposed to sell me a car?
Hunter's trying to kill me! He's crazy!
you so many times. Got it.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
What? Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
What? He's dead! Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm bad, man!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay? What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead.
Are you sure? Does he need an ambulance?
He's gone. He's gone.
Is it Hotshot? Are you there? Don't hang up. Fucking hell. Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
What? Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
All right. Found her. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Come on. Are you serious? That's how many meters you had to try to? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Alright. Come on, come on, come on! I don't want to do that bull crap again. Crap, 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 crap.
Help him now! He's not breathing! There's blood everywhere! We were in front! Ace was winning, girl! At least he thought he was winning, oh! Hotshot was setting us up! He got alongside the back of the car, ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it! We flipped over it! The wheel went right into it!
Be all right.
Hang in there. Don't worry.
Yes,
Inspector. Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
No.
All right, but Wade, I want him alive.
That is stupid. Bring a fast car. What? What? There. God. Oh, that goes in. I swear to you. He's gonna A. And I mean double, triple edge A. I mean it. Hoo-hoo-hoo, I mean it. Rebel, give me strafe. Oh yeah, her butt is so majestic. Oh, this car is so beat up. Come on. Hey, I shot.
Come on, come on, no! Stay with the sink!
See you later, hot shot. Hey, say hi to the police for me.
We picked hot shot up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face. charges him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people in a year. Possible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
Oh, man. So who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Kill her, man! Get down! Jolly Thompson! Stop!
Clean ponytail! No way! Thank you. done. Are you done? I'm gonna break your face.
You wanna stay pussy?
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, eh?
Damn it! HKPD! Surrender! Do not get in the way!
Ah, shit. Just what I need.
Change your tone, Shen. Miss Yang is a Red Pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madame Red Pole. So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. Certainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward. But it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided. Which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen. And the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. 走透了哈, 卫生。